Alright, so welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial, you will learn about MB-200 exam. We'll discuss about who is the target audience. It means who must take this certification and also the certification path. So once you have passed MB-200 exam, then what you can expect next. So first, let's talk about MB-200 exam. So MB-200 is Microsoft Power Platform plus Dynamics 365 Core, which basically covers the Power Platform functionality and also the core functionalities of Dynamics 365. So this exam focuses on technical aspect of Dynamics 365 and Power Platform, but please note that it doesn't need any programming. So if you don't know programming, if you don't like to code, then don't worry. If you just know how to work with application, then you can do this. So the major topics included in this certification is first, analyze and plan solution deployment, then manage user experience design, then manage entities and data, implement security, implement integration and solution deployment. So these are the major topics of MB-200 exam, and in the exam curriculum, I will explain you that in detail. So now let's talk about the target audience. So who must take this exam? So when you prepare for MB-200 exam, you will perform some technical tasks, but you don't need to know programming or coding. So the following roles, but not limited to, can take this MB-200 exam. So the first is functional consultants. So you meet clients, you understand their requirement, you map requirements in Dynamics 365 solution, then this certification is for you. Because as a functional consultant, you already know the functionalities of a solution, but how they work together with other applications and Power Platform, that's something you can learn in this certification. Also, if you are a technical consultant, you can also prepare for this certification. And if you are an application developer, it means you do programming and coding, you can also appear for the certification, because if you understand the coding part of it, then it makes sense to learn how everything is connected and what are the capabilities of solutions, not at the application level, but at the platform level. So if you are an application developer, then this certification is good for you. And if you are a system administrator of, say, Dynamics 365 or Power Apps or any other ERP or CRM, then this is a good certification for you, because you will learn a lot about administration in this certification. The next is the business analyst. So if you're a business analyst with CRM or ERP domain, then this is a certification you should go for. The next is if you are a sales consultant, it means you're a domain or module expert, then this certification is good for you, because this can really help you become associate. So we'll discuss more about that. And also, if you're a customer service consultant, then this certification is for you. And finally, if you are none of these roles and you want to learn Dynamics 365, become consultant, like if you are an aspiring Dynamics 365 consultant, then this certification is good for you. So these are the roles, but not limited to, can take this certification. So now let's talk about the certification path. So you learn the basic of what MB-200 exam is, who is it for, but what will you get once you complete this certification? So when you pass MB-200 certification, you become eligible for associate certifications. So associate certification is Microsoft certified associate, and it is categorized into two levels. The first one is sales and the second one is customer service. So if you pass MB-200 certification, then you are eligible to become Dynamics 365 sales functional consultant associate. For this, you just need to pass MB-210, which is Microsoft Dynamics 365 sales. So if you pass MB-200 and MB-210, you become sales functional consultant associate. And along with MB-200, if you pass MB-230, which is Microsoft Dynamics 365 customer service, then you become Dynamics 365 customer service functional consultant associate. So MB-200 is mandatory for both associate level certifications. So whether you want to go in sales path or customer service path or both, then MB-200 is mandatory for both levels. So if you want to learn more about demand and the jobs that are available, I would highly recommend you to check resources section, where I've given some links. And when you click on those links, you will be taken to the job sites. And there you can see the demand as well as jobs available for functional consultants, right? So that's what we learned in this video. You got the basic idea of what MB-200 exam is, who is the target audience, it means who must prepare for it, and also the certification path, where we discussed about MB-200 plus 210 will make you sales functional consultant associate, and MB-200 and MB-230 will make you customer service functional consultant associate. So that's it for this video. I will see you in the next video tutorial.